Hey again, it's FranBob showing you a walkthrough of Portal 2. This one, like the last one, is basically just walking around carrying Wheatley in your portal gun, so there's no real walkthrough needed, it's just follow what I do basically. But don't follow exactly, just skip ahead a bit, because sometimes I've played this game once through before and I get lost and I forget these things, so just if you just want to skip ahead just a tiny bit, because I don't get lost for long, but you know, because otherwise it just gets boring. So you know, if you just want to just watch it all the way through, and I'll go now and let you watch it.
Switch that says escape pod. Alright, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at anything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, alright? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but then you understand. Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on. Let there be light. That's God quoting God. Oh yeah, totally ominous, but probably fine as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving up. Now, escape pod. This is moving up. Okay. No, don't worry. I've got it. This should slow it down. No, it makes it go faster. Uh oh.
Power up initiate.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. Oh, there's a password. It's fine, but there's a password.
That you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster. I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.